Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to use the screen sharing AI feature of Gemini AI in Google AI Studio. So let's get started. So first thing, just search for Google AI Studio. You'll be getting the first link over here, which is aistudio.google.com. Just click that and make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. Once you have done that, to the left you'll be having so many options. Just go to stream real time, click that, and here we will be having the share your screen. Click it and give allow, because it will use our microphone and we will be getting the response back in an AI voice. Just click allow and you can share a particular Chrome tab or an entire screen. I will go with entire screen and I will just click on share.
Okay, so you're going to share your entire screen. I understand that you will now click on the share button. Is there anything else you'd like to share?
Yeah, can you see my screen now?
Yes, I can see your screen now.
Okay, so can you see my screen now?
Yes, I can see your screen now. You are currently on the YouTube homepage.
Okay, can you tell me what are the sports related content that are visible on the screen?
Sure, I see a video about a chess match between Carlsen and Prague. And also another one that shows backyard cricket.
Yeah, it has spotted the chess as well as the cricket game. And hey, can you tell me the most famous YouTuber amongst all these videos?
Okay, based on what I can see on the screen, Mr. Beast appears to be the most famous YouTuber out of the...
It has got it spot on. And let me go to the next task. And can you please tell me this person's name?
All right, I can see the image now. That's Robert Downey Jr.
He's founded and let me test its knowledge now. Hey Gemini, what are you seeing now?
Okay, now I see a web page with multiple choice questions about inventions.
Yep, I want you to help me to answer. I'm having an exam right now.
Okay, I can help with that.
Yeah,
the first question. All right, the answer to the first question, who invented the ballpoint pen? Is B.B. Rowe Brothers.
And it's right. Option A is the answer. What's the answer for the fourth one?
Okay. Okay, the fourth question asks, which scientist discovered the radioactive element radium? The correct answer is D, Marie Curie.
That's also spot on. And you can just stop sharing the screen and stop recording. And that's an amazing feature. It was able to like give right answer for almost all the questions that I asked. And that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.